What is the difficulties you face while you start driving?
I face many difficulties such as traffic. It happened till now, it happened to me. When I want to reach my destination and I have something in a hurry, that's the worst thing that happened in my life, the traffic situation. And it happened also with my car issues, such as the tire, it happened to me. And also the battery in the car, when I want to start the car, it's stopped. The car is not working, the engine. And it happened also, the engine problem, oil leaking, like these things.
How long do you think it will take to fix or pick up the car?
It depends the car problem and the part of the car, such as engine or the kit or the exhaust. And also you have the interior also. And for example, also the accident. If it's small accident or the big accident. If it's small accident, it will take around maybe 1 week. And if it's like very big accident, it will take to be fixed around 25 days, or sometimes it happened for a month to be fixed.
Have you ever experienced an issue while driving your car?
Yes, I do remember an issue that happened. Once I was heading to my brother's graduation, I think 2 years ago, and my car had a leakage in the oil tank, and I had to stop on the side of the road, and I couldn't head to the graduation. And I remember I had to wait for my friend to come help me pick up the car and take it to the garage. And I guess this took me around 2 hours, and I missed the graduation. I think that's what I remember currently.
And how did you feel about this?
I mean, obviously, if you would miss your brother's graduation, you won't be happy about it. Because, you know, I was planning to go, and I had many plans that I would go and I would stand by him. And I was you know, looking forward to celebrate and enjoy the moment with him. And obviously, after what happened, I wasn't happy at all. And I was very disappointed and depressed.
Thank you. What would you do if your car stopped suddenly in the middle of the road?
I would take to the side of the road, away from any traffic if I could, and I would definitely call the police and the recovery to help sort things out.
And how long do you think the time that it will take till they come to you?
Because Dubai there's lots of traffic throughout the day, so it depends when this thing happened. If it's during rush hours, I could expect to wait for example 2 hours, say, but if there is no traffic, it'll be much quicker, I think.